Now serving G128 at window number 7.
DMV wants to become more customer friendly in person and on the phone.
And I was on the phone with a technician for probably 40 minutes. Awful system. Huge disappointment.
A new report from DMV shows 41% of customer calls are abandoned. The average phone wait time is 50 minutes, and there's no backup system for computers, so system-wide outages are frequent, and many customers complain about the service.
One of the ladies just sat there at a desk and did nothing for that half hour.
But DMV plans to fix that with an infusion of money, $162 million new dollars, to hire more people and buy more equipment that customers want.
They can get more kiosk machines for customers, and then they can also have people that don't know how to use the kiosk. They can have somebody right there to help them and assist them to show them what to do.
In fact, DMV plans to purchase 200 new self-service kiosks before year's end and allow customers to use credit cards in field offices. Also, DMV wants to review its call center to lower wait times on hold. On top of that, DMV wants to launch a multi-million dollar marketing campaign to let people know they can avoid long lines by visiting DMV on the web.
Does DMV really need nearly $10 million for a marketing campaign?
One of the things that we believe is necessary in terms of getting the word out, people understand that they may not have to take a half a day or a full day off to go do these things that they may be able to do when they're running errands or when they're at home.
DMV's goal is to serve more customers more efficiently with reliable service, but some lawmakers are skeptical of the request for more money.
And so we're asked to, what, put lipstick on a pig? I mean, that's what it looks like and feels like to me. Spend a lot of money, happy talking.